Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to give body and soul to get it.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but there's a lot of those players produced the best out there and they deserve that win.
Saved it, and saved it well. Leeds get a corner. Goes for it with a fist. Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity, Spurn.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually.
Good vision. Oh, the post, very close indeed. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender. But...
Adam Forshaw. Really gone to blast it goalwards, but it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
Let's take the lead here! Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that.